What's that now? Don't like the cold? Can't stand today. We have a ritual to perform, you and I. Here. Wear this. It belonged to my daughter. Good. Today, I speak your name, girl. Will the goddess speak it back? Normally, it would be the mother who declares, if you had one. The whole village would attend, and matriarchs perform the ritual, but we are outcasts. Even so, we keep the tribe's rituals. Otherwise, we might become like the faithless old ones who turned their backs on the goddess. But their wickedness doomed them. To us, were left the splendors of creation. Beasts of air, water, earth, and steel. One thing to hunt a beast, another to hunt a machine. You must be humble and respect their power. I will teach you this one day.
What is she doing here? Does she mean to forbid the ritual?
No, 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 off your knees. It's nearly time. And yes, you may speak to me.
You came to bless the naming.
Have not 6 months gone by since we entrusted her to you?
But we are outcasts.
You by choice. And she, well... I am a high matriarch, Rost. I bless whom I choose.
Then you honor us.
Yes, yes. Now go and be ready to declare. Go! Oh, Mother, this child needs a name by which to know her. That your love may warm her life as the rising sun warms all the earth. Speak her name! And so her name is blessed.
Stop this at once! What have you done?
I've blessed the naming of a child.
Stubborn woman, you call that curse a child? What did she tell you about his birth, outcast? Answer!
I've done only what you asked.
To raise it, yes. We said nothing of love.
Enough!
And you, blessing its name like it was one of the...
I know my duty to them. And to you.
Without consultation.
I'm here. And wherever you go, I will follow.
Oh, what are we doing? What's up, guys? Today we are playing some Horizon Zero Dawn. Apparently they're picking blueberries. That is a lot of berries.
You're quite the gatherer, aren't you, little Bast? Now go and see if you can find some more, hmm? Well done. That's a good boy. Children, come with me.
What the fuck? You bitch, my berry's not good enough for you? Are my berries not good enough for you, huh? Huh?
There.
That's fucked up.
Oh, come on.
That's fucked up. I gather the best berries. Fucking bitch. Where the fuck did we roll to?
Rost!
I'm down here, Rost! Get your ass down here! I don't know where I am.
Hear me. Some kind of cave?
Now where do we go? Go this way, I'm guessing. Go towards it. Oh, motherfucker. Fucking bats and shit.
Looks tight, but I can get through.
Oh, I can crouch.
This must be a ruin of the metal world. One of the old places.
Oh, the metal world.
Ross said never go in places like this.
Well, we're doing it. We are fucking doing it. Yeah, we do. I have to find a damn way out. Oh, fucking bats, man. Fuck these bats.
There is something up ahead.
What is this? Oh, these look like arcade machines from far away.
What's that? A dead person.
A dead person. Is that a dead person? Huh? Is that a dead person?
There's something shiny there.
Oh. Inspect the strange device. Looks like a guitar pick. No? That thing was like loading my brain or some shit. Oh? I can see everything. It's so clear now.
Everywhere.
What is this? I guess I'm going this way.
A metal door. Close. Maybe this device I found can help.
Well, we're gonna open it.
How do I get it open?
How do we turn it on? Use the device to scan the room. Oh, okay, I see. Shit's over here. A rat! There's a rat! There's a rat! Can I kill it? Nope. Let's go. We opened the door, I think. We opened the there's a rat! We opened the damn door.
The door changed color too.
Oh.
It didn't.
Oh! Jump down all the stairs. Well, bam. Jump in this puddle. Well, bam!
What's that?
Another dead person.
It's got a device. Like the one I found.
It's a message.
This way? It's the best I can do. He's right behind you. Hi!
Hello.
Happy birthday, Isaac. Daddy sure does love his little big man. Daddy can't be there with you and Mom, but...
I like your hat. I like your hat.
Sure we can.
Show me. Show me again.
I can do. He's right behind you. Hi!
Hi.
Happy birthday, Isaac. Daddy sure does love his little big man. Look, Daddy can't be there with you and Mom, but we can still have a party, right? Sure we can.
Birthday, Isaac. Daddy sure does love his
little big man. Yeah. All these damn rats. It's gross.
They die here. What happened to them?
I do wonder how they died. They were like the most technologically advanced people.
He found me. Ross found me. Down here.
Oh, mother be praised. Come, girl. Take my hand. You don't belong down there. Come. Such places are forbidden, Aloy.
I fell in.
They are of the metal world. What is that?
It's my guitar pick. Leave me alone.
Did you find it down there?
No.
Give it to me.
No, it's mine.
No.
Aloy. Such things are dangerous.
It's mine. Don't try to take my stuff, man.
Well, if you're gonna go sneaking away from home, you'll need to know how to survive in the wild. Come, Aloy. Home now. But starting tomorrow, you will learn to hunt.
Hell yeah.
Shake.
take your bow.
It says bow.
And enough muttering to that plaything. We descend to the valley now. Follow.
Okay. I'm gonna be so mean about it.
The wilds can be dangerous, Aloy. You will need to stay close and do as I say.
I know.
Now, you're still scratched up from that fall you took yesterday. So let's start there. Take this medicine pouch. I'll show you how to fill it.
This bag? Okay.
See this plant over here?
I do.
Salvebrush.
Oh.
Come, gather its berries in your pouch.
I put it in my pouch.
Good. Now eat the berries.
It tastes gross, man.
They taste bitter, but they can save your life. Always keep your pouch full of medicinal berries, flowers, and plants.
Where are we?
This valley is just a part of All Mother's embrace.
Embrace.
The Nora tribe watches these lands and keeps out the most dangerous machines, usually.
Damn, Ross, you walk slow.
Further downriver, we'll find a herd of machines, and I will teach you how to hunt.
Are they dangerous?
All machines are dangerous, Aloy. Their power must be respected. But I will be beside you.
Pig! Pig! Pigs!
Aloy, a machine is coming. Crouch and follow me into the tall grass.
Okay.
There. Now stay low.
Little one.
No, Aloy. Such machines are called watchers. You must learn to avoid their gaze. If you are to survive in the wilds, I will show you. Listen close and do as I do. Stay still. Wait for it to pass.
Okay.
Now keep low and follow me across the trail to that tall grass.
Okay. This grass is as tall as I am.
Let it pass.
Okay. Hello, machine thing. It looks weird with a blue eye. Goodbye.
Come back this way. The slower you move, the quieter you'll be. And crouched walking is quieter than upright. Wait for it.
Okay. Hello. Goodbye.
That's the last of them. Let's move on.
Okay.
You did well. They didn't see or hear you. Now stay close. That herd should be just ahead.
Who's that?
Who's that?
Ignore him.
But why is he up there? He's smiling at us.
Deb! Get back where you belong! Deb! Where are you?
Ignore him. We are outcasts and he is of the tribe.
Maybe he doesn't like the tribe.
Then he is a fool. Come now, let's find that herd.
Follow. Okay, we'll go find that damn herd.
There, see them?
Yeah.
They're called striders.
Ha! Get!
Why'd you chase them off?
To show you how some machines startle easily if they detect you and run away. They're best approached by stealth. Don't worry. We'll catch up with them further down the valley. You'll see. Now, I want you to find some rocks that fit the cup of your hand.
Okay.
Do as I say, Aloy, and gather the rocks.
I'm picking up the damn rocks, man.
Those will do.
Okay.
Follow.
Okay, I want another one. And another one. And another one. And another one.
There's the herd. All right. It's time to throw some rocks.
But rocks can't hurt machines, right?
No, but they can distract them. Draw them into traps. Like that watcher over there. It must be dealt with, or it will warn the herd and send them running before we get in range.
Warn them.
Fuck the watchers.
The machines speak to each other, Aloy. Unless they are first silenced. Now you stay here on the ridge. On my signal, throw rocks and draw the watcher over to me.
Okay.
Wait for my signal.
Sounds like a plan, man. There you go. Oh. Oh shit. I don't think he's going nowhere.
There. Come, girl, it's safe now.
Okay.
Harvest the kill so I can teach you how to make arrows.
I'm gonna get my rock back.
Now, gather stalks of ridgewood from the plants over there.
Okay.
Use the stalks as arrow shafts and metal shards for arrowheads. Good.
Got him.
You'll never run out of arrows if you know how to craft what you need. Let's put those arrows to use. Follow.
Okay. I'm ready to kill something. Ready to kill something.
Here. Stay low on the grass.
What the fuck happened to it?
Aloy, they heard you. Don't be so noisy this time.
Literally, as soon as you said, I was running and then you said it. So it's your damn fault.
Time to make your first kill, Aloy.
Yay!
Strider, one of the weaker machines. But even a weak machine can kill a hunter if she's careless. You must study your prey. Its hide is thick, but there are spots where it is vulnerable. Like its eye. Can you guess that?
It's blaze canister.
How did you guess that?
The device. It showed me.
But that plaything? Stop playing games.
It's not games, man.
Take down that strider. Target the eye or the canister. And if it charges, be ready to roll out of the way. Again! Keep firing!
Got it, dude. I fucking killed it, man. I killed that shit.
You did well today, but you have much to learn.
Tomorrow, nah.
We train again.
I think I got this.
What was that?
That boy. The one running the Brave Trails.
Follow Aloy. Quick.
Okay. Oh. I have so much fucking stamina. Holy crap. I can just keep running forever. Forever, never, never forever. Forever. Had to fucking hurt. You had to break something.
I can do nothing. It's only a matter of time before the machines find that boy and kick him to death.
What? Oh my god.
It'll cause a stampede. It'll trample him.
But I can see the path they take.
Stop telling stories.
Nah, dude, I gotta save him.
I can sneak through.
I gotta save him.
You will not.
Yes, I will. I'm doing it. You took my bow, dude. I'm gonna save this dude. Hey, animals. Come on, man.
Can't let them see me.
I need these. That's a weird looking eyeball, man.
Oh no. The watcher saw me.
They saw me. Fuck. I just gotta make it to this grass. Almost there. Almost there. I made it. This is like robotic Frogger. There's a turkey. I'm almost there.
There he is.
Ah, bitch, you don't see me, you don't know nothing. You don't know nothing.
Can't let them see me.
Are you okay, man? Are you okay?
What? How is this?
Shut the fuck up. Shut the fuck up, let's go. Shut the fuck up, Teb. Whatever your name is. Just shut the hell up, Teb. We're almost there. Just shut up. He's leaving. We'll be okay. We made it. Told you, dude. It's my special guitar pick.
Wait. Oh, mother, bless that girl. Bless you both.
Boy!
She saved me. I just wanted...
Boy! Seal your lips. They are outcasts, both. And she...
Hey man, fuck you. Fuck you, man.
To mother's heart.
Fucking bitch.
That boy should not have spoken to us. It's against tribal law. We'll go home now. Follow.
Okay.
I know the way.
Something hit me in the damn face. The fuck?
Stay away, no mother.
You little bitch. Who the fuck you think you are? Oh. I'm aiming for his head. Fuck this bitch. The fuck did you do that for, Rost?
Aloy, we cannot.
I was gonna hit that bitch in the face. He hit me. It's only fucking fair.
You're bleeding. Let me have a look. Here, hold still. I'll get it.
Why? Why am I an outcast?
Aloy, this is not the time.
Who was my mother?
Aloy, I've told you before. That's not for us to know.
You were just a newborn when the matriarchs brought you to me.
So the matriarchs, they know?
It's not so simple.
But they know.
Aloy, we are outcasts.
So how do I make them tell me?
The matriarchs? There is a way, perhaps.
So tell me.
I want to know.
How?
It would take years of training.
I don't care. How do I do it? Tell me.
The proving. The tribe's rite of passage held every year. Those who pass become braves. But to the one who wins, the matriarchs grant a boon.
A boon?
Yes. Whatever the winner wants.
Then I'll do it.
I'm gonna do this shit, dude. I'm gonna do it.
I'll win the proving.
I see. We best get started then. Your training will be hard. And it'll take years.
Start training? Yes. Follow.